We were late reaching the operational space. The station squadrons had already retreated, and warning bells were going off in the city. And the people were looking up to his plane, high above the sky. He pursued me relentlessly. As soon as I thought I'd shook him off, there he was again. The never-ending sound of the missile alerts put fear in my heart for the first time.